Here's an example of a shot not following the rule of thirds. Here's an example of a shot that does follow the rule of thirds. This is what the rule of thirds looks like. Here's an example of an overexposed shot. Here's an example of an underexposed shot. Here's an example of a shot that's just right. To manually change the exposure, flip this switch from auto to manual. To change the exposure, use the thin ring on the inside.